Now here the question says a bag contains rupees 155 in the form of 1 rupee, 50 paisa and 10 paisa coins. In the ratio of 3:5:7, find the total number of coins. So first of all, we let the 1 rupee coins equal to 3x, 50 paisa coins equal to 5x, and 10 paisa coins equal to 7x. Now this is 50 paisa coins and 10 rupee coins. We have to find out the value of x, and then we can add these three to find out the total number of coins. But what are we given is the value of these coins in the bag. So we find out the value of all these coins. So value of 1 rupee coins is equal to rupees 3x. Why? Because there are 3x number of coins. The value of one coin is 1 rupee. So rupees 3x is the total value of 1 rupee coins. So the value of 50 paisa coins is equal to rupees 5x by 2. Why did I divide over here by 2? Because 2 50 paisa coins make 1 rupee, or the value of 1 50 paisa coin is half rupee. So 5x is the total number of 50 paisa coins. So the total value of 5x coins is 5x divided by 2. Now the value of 10 paisa coins is equal to 7x by 10 rupees. Why? Because 10 paisa coins make 1 rupee, or the value of 1 10 paisa coin is equal to 1 by 10th of a rupee. So 7x 10 paisa coins makes 7 by 10x rupees. So now according to question, we know that the total money in the bag is 155 rupees. We know that the total value of 1 rupee coins is 3x, total value of 50 paisa coins is 5x by 2, and the total value of 10 paisa coins is 7x by 10. So now if we add all these three values, we will get it equal to 155 rupees. So according to question, we have 3x plus 5x by 2 plus 7x by 10 is equal to 155. So if these three added are equal to this, we can find out the value of x from here. So we take the LCM, that is equal to 10. So we get 30x plus 25x plus 7x equal to 155. From here we get 62x is equal to 1550. So x is equal to 1550 upon 62. Okay, or x is equal to 25. Now this is divided by this directly, so this is 20, x is equal to 25. You can do the calculations in the rough. So if x is equal to 25, we know that the total number of coins are 3x plus 5x plus 7x. The total number of coins is equal to 3x plus 5x plus 7x, which is equal to 3 into 25 plus 5 into 25 plus 7 into 25, which is further equal to 75 plus 125 plus 175. Okay, so this is 3x plus 5x plus 7x is the total number of coins, which is equal to 3 into 25 plus 5 into 25 plus 7 into 25, or 75 plus 125 plus 175. Now this term is also equal to 375. So there are total, the total number of coins are 375.